360 Fix Series at Lucas Oil.
Green, green, green. Okay, here comes your first time lap.
Practice. I'm over the burn. That's qualifying over for me. Signs from the back.
Alright, this ticket flag.
Yep. Terrible. This is the 6th in the feature, let's go.
One left to green. The pace car is off. Be ready. About to go green.
I have no clue what the hell was going on. There's people everywhere, man. What the f...
Chester, 7, car. Green flag. Outside. You got 5 laps to go. Clear outside if you want it. You just got the white flag. That means one more lap to go.
Oh man, I still don't understand. I'm gonna keep the whole thing the wrong way out. For this heat race, like,
there's the plan. It's over.
Yeah, you know, I see how we go. Hopefully, it's better in the future. We'll start.
Catch bar 2, car. Catch bar 2, car. One lap to green. About to go green, stay focused. Post car is off, time to do your job.
Man, I've never seen so many idiots in one race. Jeez.
Shut up. Pick for you, take me to this cow. I don't think it's gonna matter.
Go low. The yellow flag is out. Line up, single file. Closed, pit road is closed. Catcher, six, car.
All I'm going to say is, if you, any of you green, guys watching, like, get the hell off this game.
Post car is off.
Like, who thinks it's respectful and responsible to start the heat races and races all over the place and not normally? This is, it's an official game, basically. This is like a proper simulator. You don't just... Alright, like, that's a fine, that's a good start there.
Green flag,
see, they know what they're doing, they're just... God. Surrounded by more junior. The person here that I can trust, it's a 7 car. He broke right in front of me and that's it. But I've raced against Brooks, so I know
low,
what he's like.
Go low, go low. Caution, yellow flag. They want you in single file. Pit road is closed right now. Leather, six, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came. Post car is off.
I don't understand, people spend $100, however much, yeah, whatever, come right to do this, and they act like goddamn morons. If it was a hosted race, yeah, it makes sense, I wouldn't make any sort of complaints. Because there's nothing on the line, it's just for fun, but it's an
outside.
Official race.
Clear outside if you want it.
At least two guys up here seem to actually seem to be being respectful racing for me.
The next car's the leader.
There's been the 7 car that start featuring places to stay in the heat, start to stay back out of the way. I knew what was gonna happen.
The leader. Go low. The yellow flag is out. They want you in single file. Pit road
two
is closed right
God
now. Half bar 3, car. Get ready, going green. Post car is off. Time to do your job. The next car's the leader. Slow car up high. Slow car ahead.
Oh, happened.
Car stopped ahead.
Would've been fine if I didn't get smacked. Man, people in this game. Well, I'm just gonna be submitting a few protests with this.
Car outside, clear high. This time by.
Car still seems fine. Just get back into the rhythm now. And once again, my hard-earned safety rating is just going to drop.
Five to go.
I'm literally the fastest guy on track. I'm losing the lead. I'm gaining on these guys.
White flag. One more lap to go. Go high. Slow car down low. Slow car up high. Slow car down low.
Watch you drive into me, number.
There's the flag. It's over.
Man, I'm going to be protesting a lot of people in this. God, this better be a good video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll catch you guys in the next one.